when I was about 17 years old, he said to me, "Son, promise me that when you grow up, you know, don't do coke. Please, just don't do coke." And I was like, "Okay, you know." And he says, "Just do speed, it's much better for you."